A North Park father says he can't take his family to the local library on Fridays because he's worried for their safety. The issue, a clean syringe exchange for drug users that he says is attracting crime and needs to be moved.
If you come to the North Park Library on Fridays, you've likely seen this RV across the street. It's a clean syringe exchange and parks here every week between 10 and 1. It's been in this spot for several years, but recently caught the attention of Paul, who lives just a few blocks away.
I don't want to take something from someone that's helping them. But putting this exact type of operation 20 feet from a library is a phenomenally bad idea.
Paul says he sees things happening here he definitely wouldn't want his two young kids around.
There's drug use in and around the area. Even as much as 10 minutes ago, I saw a small drug deal going down. So I think this kind of draws that element in.
While he says he knows there's a need for a service like this, he doesn't think it should be happening here.
My heart goes out to them. I know that they're trying to solve an almost insurmountable problem, but they're telling me that the people that they service aren't doing anything illegal when the entire reason for them being here is illegal.
Although the program operates with permission from the city, it's privately funded and ran by Family Health Centers of San Diego. Staff also offer tests for HIV and Hep C and referrals for drug treatment. The city's website says the program was created to address a public health crisis related to Hep C and HIV, which are exacerbated by the shared use of needles and syringes.
If you're going to give me a choice, a taxpaying citizen with children in the neighborhood, a choice between inconveniencing young innocent kids or inconveniencing someone that voluntarily takes illegal drugs, that choice is fairly obvious.
Now, San Diego police tell us in the last few months they've arrested one person for a narcotics-related offense in that area, but that wasn't on a Friday.